Another one of the three tallest plants in the prairie is called the cup plant. This is an unusual plant because the leaves are held right to the stem and water pools up, hence the name cup. It holds water. Animals know that there's going to be morning dew rolling down in here, so they come here and visit. Spiders know that insects are going to come in and visit this plant, so they put their webs over the top of where the water is. So this plant is unusual in that it has a square stem. It is called the cup plant. Lots of animals visit this plant.